the idea is here that you can play this scale of whole tone. And then you could play this over this chord, which is a dominant 7 with a flat 9, 13. And if you play a 9 over it, it's not the flat 9, but the normal 9. For example, you could have a progression which is B minor 7. Which it sounds old-fashioned, is now the E7 flat 13 with a normal 9, which resolves to A major 7. So, and then you could play this. And then over this chord. So the lick can be played over a dominant 7 with a flat 13, and if you play 9, it's a normal 9. You can also play this with accents. Which sounds like this. Alright, and well, good luck.